Whichever one you like less. The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies. Fine. Let's settle this like enemies then.
Hey, that's enough!
Stand down. You Garaznys weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow Baird?
You might say I had an ulterior motive.
Growing up in the UIR, of course, I'd heard of the fabled mansions of Halvo Bay, but I never imagined I'd see them like this.
The grubs tore this neighborhood apart.
Your professor lives up here? Are we sure he's still alive?
No, we are not.
We need to keep moving. We have a long way to go to Elliot's house.
I got a statue like that in my atrium.
You have an atrium.
Take it down! Hostile!
We needed to get the launch codes from this Professor Elliot. Baird and Sophia both said he was a decent man. Maybe he was. I tried to forget that his weapon burned off half my face.
Lieutenant, I think we can get to Elliot through that house. Step by step, we were getting closer to Elliot's mansion. I kept thinking, who could live through all this?
Someone left explosive traps to keep away looters. The trap we hit was on a timer, so we needed to get out of there fast. We found the truck. It made a nice bridge. We'd almost reached the professor's mansion. Somehow, some of the locusts had gotten behind us. We wouldn't last long in the middle.
Down! Incoming fire!
professor's mansion. It's fighting back?
His home security system. There's no way we'll get past it.
So we came all this way for nothing.
There's another entrance not too far from here. A friends and family entrance, you might say.
So, you must know this professor pretty well.
Well enough. It's this way. What was that?
Mortars! The grubs are gonna flatten that house if we don't stop them!
This meeting is over! Contact!
Weapon.
Our mission changed yet again. Before we could get the codes from Sophia's professor friend, we had to find and kill those mortar squads. To get those mortars meant facing two kinds of incoming. They say you don't feel it when the one shot hits you.
Another mortar! Let's shut him up!
As soon as we found that last mortar squad, we could enter the professor's mansion.
One of our best weapons! Bush is Gorazny for boom!
Another rich idiot filled his garden with sentry guns. Whoever he was, I hope he died screaming.
They breached the surface!
They're on!
Yeah.
sign of our last mortar!
He's gotta be up ahead!
Ah, just the grub we're looking for! Pop him, Kilo!
Watch out!
Cadet, can you take us into Elliot's house now?
Of course, sir. It's through that gate.
Sophia took us to the professor's secret entrance. We all knew what was up with the two of them by this point. So what do we do if this professor friend of yours is incapacitated?
We tell the bot to hack his computers. He'll have the codes in his mainframe.
So, you're a solid cadet?
Like a brick, sir.
This man's weapon burned off half my face, but war is war. This man deserved a better war, and a better death.
This isn't good. Bot, we still need the launch codes. Try to hack into Elliot's computer.
Thank you.
So that's that.
I'm sorry, Cadet.
He was my teacher, Lieutenant. Whatever else happened, happened.
So, what did happen?
He was married, with kids. I moved on.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
The power's out. The bot probably fried the circuits to break into the system.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Sir? I think we're about to have visitors. Many visitors.
Kilo, they're coming in and we need to hold them off. Bot, keep hacking into that mainframe. We can't leave until we have those launch codes. That didn't take long.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Get me!
Done yet. We need to keep the grubs off the bot. He's a sitting duck while he's hacking.
Defend the beacon! guns dry.
My shot! My...
Whoa! What's that door?
That's called the mainframe. It's a bot had to get those doors open to hack directly into the system.
I like my job better.
Good, because I need you to do it. Keep them off the bot. He's gonna be completely exposed.
Thank you.
Defend the beacon!
Stay out of my line of fire! Good control!
The bot's done here, and so are we. Let's roll.
We had the launch codes, and we left. I was surprised. I kind of liked a few of the mansions I saw today. Maybe when this is all over, I'll take one for myself. Who's left to say no?
Private Augustus Cole, you've been atypically quiet until now.
Y'all, listen up. All we gotta do is...
Jangan lupa like, comment, and subscribe.